night.
Oh, you bastards! It's the chili thing!
The ultimate housemates nominate.
I'm not doing it.
No!
Dear 7, 9:37 a.m. Macuzzi is in the garden.
Victor, get ready for the show.
Oh, the show's starting. The
show's starting. So come on, Michelle, come along.
I've been meaning to watch this.
It's a good show.
What is he going to do? Oh, it's,
it's showtime.
Poor Victor.
Look at the heels, look at the legs, get over it. Oh my God, here we go, it's the big reveal.
Oh, it's so terrible with Victor just sitting there.
Oh my God, Victor!
It's a bit obvious.
Victor! Oh, wait a minute.
She's shy.
She ain't shy, darling. She be in her element.
That's not fair.
You're right, we
should
go.
That's why she's doing it. It's only 5 million viewers watching.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that part.
Very shy.
Oh, I'm not making you uncomfortable, am I?
No.
Fantastic. Carry on as you were.
You could have been taking a shower too, you know.
What? Two of us sharing the shower?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, I might do that actually in future. I mean, obviously I care about the environment and things like that, you know. And I think it's a good way to save on water. That's what I like about Big Brother. It's setting a positive example for people at home. Both of us under one shower.
Macuzzi goes to a local church, doesn't she? Is she quite religious?
Yeah.
Did the priest, the minister mind that, or do they not? Is that not a big deal anymore?
Well, they didn't particularly like her Big Brother incident, did they?
Well, hello, yes.
Yeah, she didn't go home.
Oh, my God, absolutely.
Wow. It's getting a bit windy. We'll have to continue this another time, but...
Yes, darling.
Thanks for the show, Arma.
Thank you for coming.
Got my money's worth.
AM.
The bathroom is gross.
I went in there last night and it was just vile around the sink. People have just left cotton and I'm sure it's hair from Macuzzi bits that have fallen out, but because they look like very long pubes, it just looks very unsavoury. But I would like to, I think I should...
Macuzzi! Mosambase! Money. I'm just moving your shoes. I nearly walked into them.
I think I'm going to have a little bit of a shower. Treat myself.
The villains.
I have a very evil plan. Would you like to hear it?
I would love to hear it.
We'll release the Kraken tomorrow. We'll start off the pedestrian things, like shoes in bed.
And tomorrow, ratchet up.
What's quite good, I was going to wake you up last night because the dead of night, there's no one.
Under the cover of darkness.
Yeah. Like, suddenly, the bathroom, everyone's toiletries disappear.
Yeah.
And they will think that Big Brother's done it.
Yeah, definitely.
It's a lovely day today.
It is charming. Yeah. In other news,
what should we do today? Should we
sunbathe? I need to work on my tan, actually.
Yes.
Yeah. Top up.
Yes.
Most definitely. Yeah. My good chap.
Yes.
11:32 a.m. Nick and Macuzzi are in the garden.
I love elephants. I have a strong spiritual connection with them. I don't know. I'm just at peace around them. I'm at my happiest around them. So anyway, I can hang out with wild elephants, though not those ones that are sort of put in a zoo and stuff. Yeah.
My animal of choice is a rhino.
Wow.
I sponsor one because I think it's that, you know, soon 50, 60 years there may be none left. And they're just hunted to death, and they're such. How can you shoot an elephant or a tiger? Mm-hmm. They're beautiful creatures.
Go for a rabbit or something, yeah. And then have, you know, have dinner afterwards.
Victor and Brian are in the bathroom.
Can I just say, even since you've been here, I've seen a complete different side to Nick. Yeah. Complete difference. It's ridiculous, but because obviously he needs a guy.
Yeah.
And you can imagine what, do you know what I mean? He's had the girls and me, and it's not. And then obviously him and Coolio wouldn't have had the connection you and him have.
Yeah.
So it's like a complete different Nick.
Yeah, Nick just he likes having the piss taken out of him. That's the thing. So obviously whenever I'm around, or mainly
you're like, I'm quite good at that.
Yeah, you know, I just wind him up, and he just loves all of that.
But
stuff.
You can even see I think he's even feeling far more confident.
He does, yeah. You might even see the real nasty Nick emerge.
I would like to see just a bit of it.
Just a little bit.
Because we've seen nice Nick, but we believed, you know, Nick's this nasty, nasty villain. Maybe just to see an hour of it.
Yeah.
I don't want to see my name on pieces of paper now, Victor. I draw the line there. Rein him in.
Don't worry, I'll keep an eye on him for you.
Let's call it the Victor effect.
Exactly. The Victor Ibura experience.
She just speaks in the third person all the time. It's quite irritating!
p.m. Today, housemates will nominate for the second time. As new housemates, Michelle and Victor won't be nominating and cannot be nominated. Mukosi is the first housemate to nominate.
Mukosi, today you must make your nominations.
Okay.
But Big Brother is feeling all nostalgic. And while you are nominating, you must complete a classic diary room task.
Okay.
Nadia, you must spell out your nominations.
Oh my God.
Chantel, Big Brother is warning you that you might feel some unusual sensations.
No! No! You've got the election task, Big Brother! No! Oh no!
I'm not eating that.
Nikki, you don't know what the task is yet.
Oh, you bastards! It's the chili thing!
Big Brother wants to measure how much you can make yourself cry while you nominate. And Big Brother would like to see at least 5 millilitres.
What's the bucket for?
Brian, while you nominate, you must take part in Big Brother's chili challenge. You must eat each chili numbered from 1 to 5 in heat order.
Right, come on then.
Nikki, while you nominate, Big Brother would like you to brush your teeth with stinky tofu toothpaste.
Why couldn't I have the chili one? Well, I'd rather the electric shock one. I'm not doing it.
Thank you, Nikki. You may now leave the diary room. Big Brother would like you to play competitive brain freeze. On Big Brother's command, you must completely drink the whole of one eye shot as quickly as possible.
Okay.
Today, you must make your nominations. And while you are nominating, you must complete a classic diary room task. How does that sound?
Champion.
You said to Big Brother you'd do anything else. Nikki, Big Brother would like you to change into the Zentai suit provided. Big Brother would like you to try and ignore anything that may happen to you during your nominations.
My first nomination is...
Ah!
My first nomination is...
Brian. He's got an opinion about everyone. It's very easy for him to influence people's way of thinking.
My first nomination...
Preston, you may drink your first ice shot now.
Oh, it's like a carrot!
My first nomination is going to be Ulrika.
Eureka!
She's just sort of moping around a lot of the time. It just sort of bums everyone out that she's bummed out.
I was upset this morning when Eureka said that when she saw my hair, she thought it was fumes.
My first nomination this week is going to be for...
Mukosi.
Mukosi.
Mukosi. Sometimes I think it's really hard to have a conversation with her.
She showers provocatively.